26-year-old Cal Peterson will get the start for the Los Angeles Kings. 41 saves on Monday for them, or Sunday rather, in a win over the Vegas Golden Knights. Energy line plus for the LA Kings, representing some of the youth in their organization. There's a turnover and a breakdown for Donato. Shoots, and it's saved by Peterson.
Just makes a glove save on the right catching Cal Peterson.
Gets the puck flat, gets it back from Kempe. Up the wing, Kopitar. Kempe sets for Downey, saved by Jones. Rebound, it's covered by Jones with Brown battling for precious ice in front.
A good one-touch pass into Downey. Top of the key again, and that shot comes in, gets deflected by Brown, and that deflects.
Out of the reach of Anderson Dolan, but it's kept alive by Moore. Moore for McDermott. McDermott on his backhand around the net against Jones, places it in front. A scramble for it. Finally kicked to a stick by Marcus Sorensen. Now Meyer alone at center. He'll flick it off on the right wing for Dylan Gambrell, and a nice save by Peterson on the redirect by Rudolph Balcers.
Opportunity to shoot it out front, and then Timo Meyer lays it into a place for Gambrell. Just an aerial pass into...
Now Moore challenging Schimmick. He'll go wide with a hold of Schimmick's stick, and he paid the price as Schimmick rocked him into the end boards. Now Balcers to Gambrell and back. Here's Sorensen. They score! Rudolph Balcers! And it's 1-0 San Jose.
Good speed here as they're going to kick it out wide, range right back. That was the one that sprung Balcers on the pass from Gambrell. Gets his defenseman McDermott leaning one way, gets it back to Balcers, and then a give and go. Gets it on the forehand back from Sorensen, and then puts it in the empty net on this nice feed from Sorensen underneath the stick.
Just missing was Iafalo.
Great play there by Brent Burns.
Kane just slipped a hit from Downey, and it's saved, and on the rebound, it's stopped again by Peterson as he robbed Couture after denying Kane. Burns, that's blocked in front by Anderson.
Kane coming down that left side and slips by that check, gets it around Doughty, and that shot looking for the rebound. Couture hits it off his skate.
Near the front of the net, he couldn't settle it. Meyer on his backhand. He'll deliver to the front of the net. Peterson stopped it. Marlowe couldn't get to it.
Full momentum from that goal. Here's a little cycle play. And looking for Timo Meyer again. Meyer's throwing a lot.
He still can't get a change, though. They've had some guys with some long chips out there, like Kopitar over a minute. Iafalo, too. Here's Brown. Does he have any gas left in the tank? It's saved by Jones as Dustin Brown just ran out of room.
Terrific one. Here's the one by Dustin Brown as he accelerates late in the shift. But watch the positioning of the right stick, or the stick.
Now Suomela, and Leonard comes ahead with Donato. He'll turn on McDermott. Inside Donato, and a shot saved by Peterson. Wants Kopitar, and he's got him. The Kings captain over the San Jose line. Brown takes the shot, gives for Downey, and Jones with the save. That was Iafalo with the shot. Ferraro on Iafalo like glue. And it kicks away to LeBanc. As Evander Kane gets it back to Kevin LeBanc. LeBanc for Burns, Burns to Kane. Kane scores! Excellent transition by San Jose. Evander Kane with his 13th of the year.
Defense and turning it into offense as Kane starts the play, gets it over to LeBanc, drops it to Burns. Burns then finds the little angle back to Kane, who started that in the neutral zone. This drop pass, terrific one by LeBanc, and then it's got time and space, Kane does, to find a hole on Peterson. And this is just a 4-on-2 against the Kings by the Sharks, and they execute.
Two goals on just 16 shots. Back comes the Kings and a pass for Carter. And Jones got in front of that.
And Kopitar doing it to Kane, and then Kane doing it back to Kopitar, picking off those passes.
Puck stayed in. Alex Iafalo with a look. He'll play it out in front, and Jones, I believe, got to that redirect. He dusts it off. Gives to Ferraro. The short pass back for 88. That was blocked. Here's Hurdle on the rebound. And Peterson pushing across. Comes out of the crease and makes a big stop for LA here late in the second.
You hear Burns comes over to his partner Ferraro. Gets the puck back and then just wrists it into the net. Cal Peterson has no idea where that puck is. When you play with Doughty, you're going to get a lot of minutes. And a lot of times you can get a lot of minutes as a defenseman. You just shut the brain off and play. And I think that's what Mikey Anderson's doing.
Doughty just kept it alive, and they score! Alex Iafalo, a great deflection, and the Kings get one. It's 2-1.
The Kings and just takes advantage of a good entry, and then just a shot gets through. Couture redirects it, plays the stick, and just that redirection fools Martin Jones in on this play from Dustin Brown into Iafallo and cuts the lead in half on a nice goal.
San Jose tries to get what momentum they had back. Kane rips a shot right off the get-go. That missed the net wide. Burns holds it in. And now Mario Ferraro, and he scores! Evander Kane at the front of the net. He tipped it, and it's 3-1 San Jose.
That scored. Also gave up that goal at the end of the period you referenced. And how are they going to respond? Couture gets it back to Burns. Quick pass over to Ferraro. And that quick wrist shot, as it looked like Evander Kane crossing in front of Cal Peterson and gets a little piece of it there as it's coming in and redirects it.
Now Vlasic, he'll guide it out to neutral ice, and Hurdle steps into it with Timo Meier. Hurdle shoots and scores! Two quick goals for the Sharks, and Hurdle makes it 4-1.
And they're turning it into offense. And right here, McDermott steps up, and that creates the outnumbered situation. Hurdle tries to handle the puck. It gets off his stick just enough. And right there, Timo Meier driving it. He pulls up a little bit short. Don't think he interfered with the goaltender. But right there, he skates right off his stick, but then he has the ability to...
Got it for Gabe Vilardi. Tried to go to the front of the net where Athanasiou was. Now Athanasiou as Jones got to the post in time. Doughty back at the point. A short give for Vilardi. Back for Doughty. Nice maneuver. Drew Doughty. They score. Adrian Kempe. But it was all Drew Doughty. What a play to make it 4-2.
Having an unbelievable season here. And just starts the puck. Give a go. Gets it back from Vilardi, chip pass to himself, and then pulls it from the backhand to the forehand, and Kempe just has to do the cleanup. As this move right here pulls it hard, and goes off of his stick nonetheless.
We'll do it over again as linesman Pierre Rassico gets set. And Anderson Dolan cleanly winning it back to Doughty. Mikey Anderson a shot. Jones stopped it, gave up a juicy rebound. But the Sharks prevail and come back up ice. Balsers lost it in the center ice zone. Jose Netminder, who has been among the stories of this game tonight, with 35 saves. Now Dustin Brown in for Iafallo, and Jones denies Kopitar on a grade-A scoring chance.
Ferraro to poke it off his stick, and then they look for another opportunity.
As Brown hits a broken stick, but still gets it to Anderson. Kopitar shielding, tipped by Iafallo, and at the outside of the post against 30 teams in the NHL, including the Sharks. The only one he hasn't scored a game winner against is the Vegas Golden Knights. A chance for Meier there, and Peterson with the save. San Jose on the power play. Kane, a backhander. Rebound available. Kane puts it in. No, he didn't. He celebrated. But Peterson made the save. Peterson doesn't leave the net. And now LeBanc on a 3-on-1. LeBanc, the deep, and then he fired it off the crossbar. A great move, but he couldn't put it underneath the bar. And that should do it. And it will, as the San Jose Sharks respond with a big third period.